Yeah, good luck. Hold B. I'm doing like a new setup, so I'm completely not used to this already.
Yeah, I'll be back later.
Alright.
Missed the cutscene skip. Classic.
Hey, we in there. Oh, please don't miss your running shoes. There we go. Always the worst feeling when I do that. I just jump off without the shoes.
Yeah, it is a nice waste of time.
Yeah. To this card. Oh no. Okay, that's fine.
I got blue potion, so I'm probably behind you by a million years already.
I got green potion, but I forgot the setup, so I didn't go for it. I haven't done Klungo in so long, except for red potion, and just...
Wow, this card freaking sucks. I hate you, GDO. This card is the worst.
And this is not looking good. It's gonna be a decently long bingo.
Man, 219 leaving Klungo. Fuck.
And doesn't look too bad. Tempted to just do that. It's only shit going there.
Okay. The only thing is that I... Where does Go... How do you get up to where Gobi is? That's the only question I have. Okay. When he actually is in... When he's actually in Hellfire Peaks. I think I know, but I'm not confident.
Oops.
Okay, well, since I have no idea whether I'm DCWing or not, I'm just gonna grab the goggles.
Same.
I think I'm gonna do this one, but we'll see what happens.
I don't know, this card is looking not fun, that's for sure.
Okay, hold on. There we go.
But I think this is definitely the best one to
do. Yeah, I think you're right, Tom. Wow, that camera angle. I really need to take another look at this bingo board because I have no idea if I chose what I want.
Oh,
Maybe this card isn't bad and I'm just missing the obvious row, but I haven't seen the obvious row yet. Hey, Conditioner, what's up, dude? There is some tism happening right now. I hate this because they're a decent rose, but I suck at freaking Hellfire Peaks Jiggies. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stick with this column.
Let's give this a shot.
I mean, I think I picked all right too, but I'm pretty sure there is a faster one that could have had if I was more comfortable, but I'm not. Jesus Christ, I just have to remember to free Govi.
Yeah, I haven't seen that one yet either, so Caden, but they made some really goals in the card. So I assume that's one of the they added.
Yeah, we balanced. We balanced bingo boards a while back.
Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be a bitch to route though. Every goal is fine except for that one. That one just makes the card a pain in the ass. Hello? I want that.
You know, this I actually picked a pretty good one. I don't need hardly any notes for this route at all.
I don't think I really need any notes for mine either. It's not anything significant. Unless I'm overlooking something really obvious. It could be. I don't know.
Thank you. almost hit that son of a bitch.
To come back here. If I did it right from here, I could have just went to the last one and then left the level. That would have been pretty good. What you mean?
I'm an idiot. I've already misrouted. Well, maybe not too bad. Maybe this won't be the end of the world.
Not gonna be it. I don't think I need it at all. I'm pretty sure I don't need to DCW either.
What?! That was classic. Somebody lied to me. Somebody lied to me in the Discord. That raid is probably just faster to frickin' warp somewhere else.
You know, I could have just skipped this. Well, might want to grab more notes. But maybe though. Bum 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 bum. Okay, so that's the goal I want to complete here. And there's one that I skip here, and I get two others. That one. Yeah, so I'm gonna get two here. So far, I've gotten.
Somebody's doing Cheeto pages.
Yeah. I've been doing poorly. There's one in the main temple I could have gotten, but I didn't open the second door.
I should have saved him.
Yo, Alpha, thanks for good luck.
I think I should have saved him quick, but maybe this will still be faster.
That's the great thing about Bingo, you're always questioning if you went the fastest way or not.
Hey, Alpha, thank you for the good luck. I think this is okay. Yo, Blackstem, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. I'm glad you're not trying to scare me. I appreciate it.
Alpha. stop honking. Muting the stream now? Come on. Everybody loves a little honk. By a little, I mean every 3 seconds.
I look tired? Well, it is like 1:40 in the morning. You mean not yet, Connor? Oh, that almost sniped me.
Oh boy, I got a big time ticket. Time to fight Mr. Patch.
I don't know where this jump is. Okay, got it.
Should have enough notes, probably.
I hope I got this move. I cannot remember honestly if I did or not. I hope I did though.
And I think I have that finished. Yeah, I should have that for you.
Thank God I do. Hey Kiwi, what's up, dude? This route is a real meme, honestly.
Yeah, same.
Thank God, I'm actually paying attention where that fucking item drops. So hard to see in that room when you're not paying attention. Nice, I love it when I don't hit the ground.
Oh no, I died. And now we go to JRL, I think.
Okay, we've got 3 treble clefs.
Come on.
I don't even know if I need these, but...
That was not worth it.
Hello? Okay.
Shut up.
Oh.
ice eggs. Not really. I mean, might as well get them though. Because why not? Could actually use them. Get them just in case we end up using them. So I think after JRL we go back to them to finish that. Do that goal and then go somewhere.
I have to scroll down to the very, 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 very bottom of my cheat sheet. Because I have to look at something super special.
Ooh, that sounds like fun.
Uh-huh.
Really? Probably not worth it to do that. How many doubloons do you need to get the Cheeto page?
25.
Okay. I don't think that's worth it. Yeah, I checked it. Well, I don't think I have enough.
I'm really being stupid now, but here we go. Like a god. That's all I'm gonna say.
I routed an expert. Well, I actually could have avoided that if I went to the other one first.
Hey, Damali. What's up, dude? Wow, why are we talking about Minecraft in this stream?
Yo, thanks for the host. So I think I'm gonna do two trip for this. Just well, I don't need to do two. Actually, I don't really need to. I get this. I go down there. I get everything. Then I get out. Well, I can double air, would be nice. It's that big of a deal. Actually, I can, Well, Let's try this again. This time with less dozen.
This bingo's going really well now that I've gotten the hang of everything I need to do.
Okay, well, fucking nice guys. I never get hit there normally.
Oh, that was scary as hell. Whew. I almost completely fucked myself. Jesus Christ. Whew. That was scary, boys.
They put help there, it doesn't make any sense. Get healed right here. What? Come on now. Alright. Now we are going to get the warp pad. Once we actually have to do two trips here, because I just realized I actually bought the. I'm going to come back here. If I can get
on. Mm-hmm.
Oh, really? Further.
Oh, it's actually gonna show me where he is. Oh, that's nice.
Actually, no.
Well, would you look at that?
Should have probably saved him. But, crap, I just realized something. Guess we're not gonna get there.
Nice job, Kazooie.
Man, this route is so good. I don't think I'll ever beat that. Forgot again. Did it? I did this twice. Didn't get it. Kind of missing a big step here, buddy. Keep missing really obvious things.
Treble clefs. How you doing, Martin?
I don't know. Probably pretty bad. Been making a lot of mistakes. The route's coming along, though, I guess.
Do you at least feel solid about the row you picked?
Yeah. At least I feel solid about that.
That's good.
That's the one thing I'm certain of, at least.
Good. Let's see if I even remember how to do this.
Thing this might be something. If I don't spaghetti hard for the rest of this. But I still have a decent amount of stuff to do. Like, all of this could have been avoided entirely if I brought it up properly. Then again, maybe not. I did use a lot of notes.
Okay.
I'm getting the last year of this year, so that takes 3 years.
This routing was pretty good. Yeah, I know, I just wasn't comfortable enough with it yet. Cole. Thank you, though.
pretty sure I'm 5 short.
Clockworks are 315.
Yeah, I have 310. That's a good extra note before going to Jam Jars.
There's 10 behind Jam Jars, and there's also 10 over by Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Yeah, I should be fine. This should be the last move I need for this. There's another move I need that I overlooked that pretty far.
Oh, what is this camera angle? Oh no, don't do this. In fact, well, this is pretty horrible routing actually. Now that I think about it, although I don't think it would have been any faster to do any other way.
Reading stuff that I need to get. It's not a good thing.
I was like, what am I doing? Man, the trash talk on Alpha is real. So after I ride the train inside here, I think I'm going to save and quit, because I think that'll be faster in the long run, and then I can come back and finish it up.
Okay, no, I don't. Oh, Christ, I actually need to build over that.
I'll fack you up. Oh my god. What are these memes, Connor?
Get away from me. Actually, I won't, because... Except she is. Because I don't know how else to get up there.
This is a quality bingo match.
Well,
Because I want that to be the last thing I do. GDM. And I just figure it's going to be faster to get everything else done. I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, then I pay the price. But that's just what I thought.
Actually, in hindsight, I should have done that after CCL. But, you know. Just because then I would have enough. Don't do it! Okay. We're good.
Like, I really. I don't know. The shot's been all over the place, but I feel comfortable about it. I know exactly everything I need to do to finish up.
I know what I need to do, but my route is a clusterfuck. Oh my god. Is that a joke? I can't even touch it. I'm walking next to it.
Come on.
I need to finish this. And then that one is what I'm gonna finish on.
Batman, are you talking to me? With I had plenty of time? I don't think it was a misplay, honestly, because I'm gonna have to come back. I would have had to come back regardless. Like, just from the position I was in, I think it would have, I think it would have wasted more time to do what you're telling me. But maybe not. Maybe I made a bad call, but I think I'm okay.
I don't know, you have plenty of time. I've made a lot of mistakes. I'm not stopping, so. The question is, do I remember where all of them are? Please stop. I think there are some. Not if I do it like this, it's because I don't need the which would be faster.
Wow, whoops. That's not the one that I just finished, derp.
Not where I want to be. Well, I know there's 30 at top too. I'm gonna have to go get them.
Oh, I really hope you're not doing the goal I think you're doing.
Probably anyways.
Don't forget that there's 10 by sack pack. Oh, you can get them with a Clockwork Kazooie egg, though. Yeah, you're not. I thought you were completely screwed.
I don't think there's anything specifically to go about. It's if there is,
I'm an idiot. I don't know why I didn't think of that. You only need a Clockwork Kazooie egg to get those nuts. I was turned off from all notes in Cloud Cuckoo Land because I was like, well, you need Shack Pack. That's completely false. Nice meme, Secret. Nice meme.
Bring up this pretty badly, though.
I've done this. Don't meme me. Don't meme me.
Good I am at video game. Well, that was like 3 hours. Now, what's left? Oh, up there, actually.
Time. Man. 54-16, not bad, honestly.
Yeah.
I think I did everything just fine. I think that it was better to do Gobi when I did it GDO, because I think it would have taken way too long for me to get back to the flight pad and then fly back up there to Gobi. And I don't know the alternate, like, route. I think the alternate route, takes Claw Clamber Boots, so I think it was pretty decent to do that.